Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 36 of you guys said bearded yes. So you have 1 in 36 chances of winning the Craig Jig. Now let me show you what I'm going to do with this, how you're going to win.
Very sophisticated way of doing things. So I see I have put all of your names in the pad. Now, Desert Burn Woodworking.
I'm going to rip off. And then I'm going to take
the razor blade.
And I'm going to try and make them close to the same size as I can. Fold each one of these in half. Alright, now I'm going to find something to put them in. Same one I used to build my bed, and I'm doing it live. Well, it's not live, but you know what I'm saying. You saw me cut it, you saw me put them in. I'm mixing them up. I'm gonna look right at the camera, and the winner of the Craig Jig is gonna be this guy right here in my hand. What does that say? Oh, it's upside down. It says Desert Burn Woodworking. Congratulations, Desert Burn Woodworking. I don't know, is this backwards? It looks backwards in my camera. I'm gonna find out if it's not or not. So go to the link down below. You'll see my Facebook page. Send me a message on Facebook page where you're located, and I'll get this in the mail this week. And hopefully we'll have another giveaway when I hit subscriber 2,000. Thanks for playing, guys. Congratulations, Desert Woodworking. Desert Burn Woodworking.